Two Armaguard officers have come under attack in front of terrified shoppers in a Flemington car park. Witnesses thought it was a robbery, but the motive was road rage.
Armed with a hammer, the enraged driver smashes every window as the two guards inside shield themselves while filming the attack.
You'll go out and get him?
It first looked like an armed robbery unfolding in front of Newmarket Plaza shoppers and staff.
I just heard yelling and banging, and then one of the armoured drivers pulled a firearm, and that's where we just got out of there.
I came out and just people sort of screaming and then running, and I thought, oh, what's going on here? In an unmarked police car and people jumping out.
But it was in fact a terrifying road rage attack.
Saw a male that was hitting the armoured vehicle, which was pretty frightening.
They were just saying, call 000, call the police. Armaguard attacked.
That's a double triple glazed glass, and to smash it, it's obviously really, you know, impacted, and it would have been terrifying for the Armaguard people.
The guards seated behind the busted windscreen and recounted the ordeal to police at the scene. The attack during the lunchtime rush at the busy Flemington shopping centre has left locals shaken.
It's pretty frightening to see that.
The two guards are undoubtedly shaken up by this terrifying attack, but they both escaped without injuries. The attacker, who was driving a red hatchback, is tonight still on the run. Sarah Jones, 7 News.